here when I was young, what it was like to grow up with that firm. It was definitely, you know, a big way of mastering having those social, or whatever, those pressures on me, because I know for me, it definitely detoured a lot of things, and it made me socially, like, this environment kind of uncomfortable, whatever. But because you have all this respect that you have to uphold for your family name and people before you.
Yeah, that's a good question. I remember surfing with my dad when I was around like 10 or 11, we'd go out and surf with Sunset Cliff. And it was some of the best times that we had, because it was, we'd go out and be like, 8 to 10 feet, and it was really comfortable for him, and knowing that he was who he was in surfing, and just made me very comfortable in the water. And I remember one time we got caught inside, and we had to swim in, and it was like a 20-minute swim, and it was just one of those things where you learn so much even without verbal communication. It was something that's stayed with me to this day. I remember, some of my earliest memories, we had a photo album of my dad surfing white masks and doing shots that from a movie, and I just thought that was surfing, I see these pictures of, just taking off at the barrel, and, I just figured that was what, what surfing was, It's pretty cool.
Nice. You hit the nail on the head with the pressure thing there. I had a question for Tom about the pressure. I mean,